Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. In this video, we'll be going over two methods to recover deleted photos on your Android phone, Ultdata for Android desktop, and the app version. For presentation, I'm deleting all these pictures now so we can get them back later. Done. They are all gone. Let's start with the desktop version. Links could be found in the description down below. So once you install and open it, go to the Recover Lost Data section. Plug your phone in and allow access to your data. Now follow the instructions to enable USB debugging. For Samsung S10, go to About Phone, Software Information, tap the build number 7 times in a row to invoke the developer option. Then go to Developer option and turn on USB debugging. Now, the Allow USB Debugging pop-up will show up. Go ahead and tap Allow. Here are the supported data types. Select Photos, then hit the Scan button to proceed. Make sure to allow access to your data when prompted. This will take a few minutes. As the scanning goes on, more and more photos will show up. Well done, it's completed. You can select a few, or all of them. Then click the Recover button to export them to any location on your computer. To move them to your phone, make a selection, then copy. Open your Android phone in Windows Explorer, go to your internal storage or SD card. Find the DSIM folder and paste the photos there. See, the photos are showing up on your device now. Moving on, if you don't have a computer, the app version will be a nice choice. You can download and install it in Play Store. Then allow access to your files when opening it. Here we are. You can recover photos, videos, audios, and WhatsApp data. Tap Recovery Photos. It'll tell you the scan is completed. You can select some, or them all. Then tap the Save button to recover. Here we go. Looks like the app is much simpler than the desktop. But the desktop is just much more powerful when it comes to recovering data that has been deleted for a long time. Soon, y'all find out about that. That's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. This is TenorShare channel. I'll see you next time.